Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I want to talk about why I'm always in a protective style and when I have open hair, it doesn't last for more than a week. That's a question that I have received from so many of you guys, and I thought this is a perfect time for me to address it because I feel like it's one of those things that you need to know why so that you can know why I do the kind of content that I do. The reason why I'm always in a protective style is because it helps me to manipulate my hair less. And anyone who knows me knows that my goal is to grow long, healthy hair. And that is the first thing that I have to ensure that I'm not doing manipulating my hair. So without manipulation, I'm reducing the chances of my hair breaking. And also, it allows me time to do other things. Anyone who knows me knows that I will always have my hands in my hair when it's open. So for me to be able to do other things and for me to be able to keep up with life, I have to always ensure that my hair is in a protective style, growing and thriving, as well as the fact that I'm able to do other things on the side, like get to work early in the morning, sleep in a little bit, because I don't have to worry about the hairstyle that I'm going to wear come the next morning. And also, just the mere fact that protective styles are styles that you can also style in different ways without having to worry about your natural hair. Because like the way I'm styling my hair right now might not be the same way that I'll style it. As you have seen in my previous video that I posted the other day, I did several styles that you can do with this hairstyle. And those are not the only hairstyles that you can do. I get to wear different looks for different days, with my hair being protected, so I don't have to worry about whether or not my hair is breaking, because that is the first thing that you need to curb when it comes to protecting your natural hair and ensuring that it doesn't get breakage. Because for you, actually, one thing that I would want you to know is that your hair is always growing. The only thing that happens is that it is breaking almost at the same rate or even faster than the rate of its growth. The most important thing for you to know is that whatever you're doing to your hair is keeping your hair protected, that it's not going to lose the length. Because hair breaks at the ends, hair grows at the roots. You'll always see growth at the root of your hair, because as you can see, there is some growth at the root of my hair. There is these small hairs that you can already see. It tells me that my hair is growing, but if there's that growth and I'm not seeing it in the length, then something is wrong. And whatever is wrong during that time is usually that you're not retaining the length that you're growing. So your hair is breaking. That is what you need to curb. And that is what protective styles do for me. The other thing is that in a protective style, I'm able to wash and cut my wash days into half, if not quarter. I would go as far as to say quarter, but let me just say half, because it's not that like my wash days are that long even when my hair is open, because I'm blessed to have hair that is easy to manage even when it's open. Well, my hair is not the kinkiest of all, but then it shrinks. I wouldn't say it's the coiliest. I would say my hair is around somewhere 4A, 4B. Yes, it's still kinky, but not as bad as 4C hair. I would be lying if I said that my hair is 4C hair. I don't want to lie to you guys. That's why, and I'm getting tired. The next thing that the reason why I do my protective style is that it allows me to wash my hair and take care of it in a protective style without having to worry about the much time that you have to use when your hair is open, and having to be less careful than I am when I'm doing my hair when it's open. My wash days are so much easier because I can easily access my scalp, and that is all that you need to do when you're washing your hair. That's something that, like, that's a topic for another day that I feel like we need to talk about. The only thing that you need to take care of for you to grow healthy hair is your scalp. If your scalp is not healthy, even the hair that is going to grow out of it won't be healthy. It's the same thing. Whatever goes into your body is what comes out. Whatever you're feeding your scalp is what it's going to give you in terms of hair. ideally, the fact that I can access my scalp gives me the assurance that I will always have healthy hair, no matter how long I keep my hair away, and I can forget about my hair in a protective style, which is something that I love, because the fact that I'm able to forget about my hair for long periods of time, like previously I have had my hair put away for whole four months actually, and it's been the best 4 months of my life, because I have seen so much growth. If you've not seen my short on the length check that I did, I have seen so much growth, and I'm proud of myself, and I'm looking forward to how at the end of the year my hair will be. Because guys, protective styling your hair and taking care of your hair while it's in a protective style really does work, and it does wonders for your hair growth. And especially if you want long healthy hair, that is what you're supposed to do. If you're not doing that, you should start doing that now. And on the next video, we are going to be talking about why it is important for you to take care of your scalp and not manipulate your hair as much. Until next time guys, peace, and kindly consider subscribing to my channel. See you on the next one.